Keyboard shortcuts are useful to be effective when using the iFrameTax application. So by clicking this question mark here, you can see the full list of existing keyboard shortcuts that you can use throughout the application. So this is divided between general shortcuts, actions you can perform when you're in the forms, and general navigation as well. So it's good to know that there's a shortcut even for bringing the shortcut window. As you can see from here, it is Control K. So I can be in the form and bring that window directly by just doing Control K. So I can see my shortcuts. There's also another shortcut to see which ones are available contextually. So this is Control Shift K here. So for instance, I'm in this form. If I do Control Shift K, these are all the actions I can perform when I'm in this view. If we compare this to when we're in the tax view, going back to the list of returns, doing Shift Control K again, you will see that these are the shortcuts in this context. So it's worth spending a few minutes learning them to be as effective as possible using iFrameTax.